Yes.
Oh,
I got it!
Waves come, waves come.
Anybody ever had you?
I like being close to you. Oh my god.
Shut your ass up. You gotta go be a motherfucking thot.
Who's gonna be a thot?
Like this?
Hold on, you gotta put your finger more like curved, like mine, yeah.
Tishes.
What can it be? No. This can't be right. This can't be right. Fuck the damn ad. There's only one thing. I need a haircut.
Bro, come on, bro. Let's go, bro. I'm trying to get a haircut.
Keep going.
Bro, get out my game room, bro. What is up, my Mario Soleil gang? Oh, shit. What is up, my Kid Mario family, man? We back again with another banger, man. Yes, as you guys seen in the beginning of the video, yes, I got curves, but it's only because of haircut. I'm already knowing what it is, man. Kid Mario never takes L. So right now, we actually about to go ahead and get haircuts, me and Nunu, man. We finna go to PV, if y'all know what that is. It's a college in Houston. But yeah, we lit. We finna go crazy with it. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys probably on the road, man. Get him off my phone, man!
Duty for real. Real life. Yeah, how the camera's door.
What do you mean by that?
Yo.
I gotta go put some gas in my car.
You gotta put gas in the car?
Yeah, right up the street.
I bet. So yeah, we're gonna slide to the gas station right now then.
I bet.
I bet for sure. To the gas station we go. Oh shoot, man. Yes, sir, ski. Man, hopefully we don't get copyrighted out here, man. Okay. But yeah, we had the gas station with it. Man, I've been needing a haircut for a little minute. I don't know why my hair grow back so fast. I don't know if it's because I'm mixed with German or what. But my hair be going back so fast. I can get a haircut and 3 days later, I need another haircut. That don't make no sense to me.
But yeah.
I don't know what's up with gas prices too. They going up crazy. $3.99 is probably the lowest I've seen though. Work a song. Like a twerk a song. All right, you guys, I need to call the man that knows all that advice with the women, man, the ladies, man, the gentleman, the guy who knows everything when I need him. No cap, I gotta call my bro Devron, man, because your bro can't be out here looking like this, man. It's like me and him just can't look like that, bro. When it goes in a family, I just can't be taking hills like that. So I gotta call Dev and figure out the real meaning behind this, bro.
Call him up right now. Hopefully he answers, bro. Turn off this Bluetooth.
Yo, bro. Yo, you good, bro? I said, I'm vlogging right now.
I bet.
So, look, bro. Can I get your advice, bro?
Yeah.
All right. So, listen, bro. Pretty much, I'm just going to show you, bro. I went on a blind date, right?
I just seen that with Nunu put you on a blind date.
Yeah, bro. And, let's just say, it didn't go as planned.
Look, I'm gonna be honest.
Let me skip through this ad real quick, bro. I'm just gonna show you, bro. Look, watch. Watch. It's just one part, bro. I'm kinda like. You said what?
Didn't you make TikToks with your blind date?
Yeah, bro, but like, I don't know. It's just like, I don't think the vibe is just there after, like, bro, what, bro? Look, just look at this, bro. Just look, bro. I can't even. Man, I'm shaking trying to get to the part. Oh, here it goes, bro. Here it goes, bro. You ready?
Yeah.
You sure you ready to see this, bro?
Yeah.
All right, I'm about to play it right now for you, bro.
All right.
You
come over? Let me see your hair. Let me see your hair, man. Let me see your hair.
Bitches.
Huh?
That's
good thing?
Yeah, that's good. You don't want no girl that's gonna kiss you first time meeting
you. You say I don't want no girl that's gonna kiss me first time meeting me?
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa, I didn't even think about it like that, bro.
That ain't bad, that's good. That means she like, you know what I'm saying? She'll just be giving herself out.
Yeah, you right, bro. You might be right, bro.
Yeah, so I think you should explore that a little more.
Bro, I never thought about it like that, bro. This is why I called my bro, bro. This is why I called my bro. Literally, I was trying to tell y'all to give me the best advice, man. Like, I wasn't even thinking about it like that. Maybe that's a good thing. Maybe, like...
You should explore that more, because, like, the fact she didn't kiss you, like, that's good. Had you, girl, they would have done it for the video.
Oh, my... Yeah, bro, you right, bro. I didn't even think... Yeah, facts, bro. Man. Geez, so, pretty much, there you have it. So, maybe it's not even a haircut. Maybe it's just, like... She just didn't want to do anything first time meeting me, you feel me?
Yeah, that means you're gonna see her a second time.
Yeah, for sure. I did ask her on a date and everything, bro. We actually going to bowling tonight.
Oh, word? Damn, nah, you should definitely do that. I was seeing y'all TikToks. I was like, all right, got you.
Oh, you can't even see me, can you?
Nah, I can't.
Oh, my bad, bro. Dang, I was over here going crazy and stuff, man. But yeah, pretty much, there you have it, man. Devron literally gave me the best advice. As a big bro, he let me know the real from the fake. And yeah, pretty much I'm about to go get his haircut for real for now. But y'all just got a little update from Devron. Tell him how you doing, man.
I'm doing straight, man. I'm in Florida right now with Mama Bear.
Mama Bear. Hey, when you finna pop out of Houston? How long you gonna be in Florida? Because you know I'm coming down there soon.
I literally leave Friday.
Friday?
Yeah, I leave Friday.
All right, man, hold on. Yeah, I want you real bad, yeah. Breaking bad, designing cold, fuck the price, yeah. When you and me, yeah, you living right, yeah. Let me chill out, man. Real life. For I'm giving y'all a little bit too much, man. But that's something that's dropping soon. No cap. Make sure y'all stay tuned for that. But me and Nunu pulled up. Finna get our cuts in. You feel me? So I'm gonna see you guys after the cut, probably, because I don't know if we able to record inside. Ooh-wee. Man, y'all see the fit, man. Stop playing. For real. Real life.
To this corner and walk that way.
Oh yeah.
And walk that way. Alright, meet me up
we
over
litric,
there.
We litric, man. We litric. Y'all wanna be in the vlog?
Yeah.
What's up? Get in the vlog. Yes, yeah, sir, ski. We lit at you, man. Bro, we still on for bowling night or what's good, bro?
Yes.
Bro, do you know what time it is? You talking about yes, bro? What you saying?
7:47.
Bro, I don't think that's enough time for a cut. I mean, for bowling, bro. Cause look, we gotta both get our cuts, right?
Yeah.
And you know when we both get our cuts, that's gonna take at least an hour and 30 minutes.
Hey,
she wanna be on the YouTube video? My boy Jacob, you feel me? Sorry for the bright light, bro. Yes, sir. That boy finna get me right. You feel me? Yeah, man. So you see your boy, man. You feel me? Got the frost. Yes, sir, man. Going crazy. But we gonna meet the girls at bowling and everything because got too late. Nunu and they're getting his cut right now. But I just wanna show y'all the cut, man. No cap, your boy looking iced out. Iced out. No lie, I'm waiting for this hair to start shaking up. I need to retwist bad. But after I get this retwist, I already know it's gonna be lit, man. But I'm gonna see you guys in the car. Cause like I just said, Nunu in this cut, man. I'm gonna slide back in there. I don't know, man. I might just become a model for real. No cap. Woo, boy, that car pressure for real though. Yeah, we finna slide back to the crib first and everything. And then we're probably just gonna wait there. I think Nunu said he had to go back to the crib to get his camera and everything. Cause I think he's trying to vlog and everything. Cause I guess it's like a little date for him. You feel me? So he finna go and vlog and all that. So yeah, we're gonna head to the crib. You feel me? Got some fresh cuts. Shout out to my boy Jacob, man. If you in Houston, you need a chop. Make sure you go hit up Jacob, bro, because he the best barber in Houston. No cap. Y'all see the cut, man. Stop playing. But yeah, we finna head to the crib and everything. After that, we should be linking up with the girls at the bowling alley, man. So yeah, stay tuned. Man, I know y'all probably thinking y'all head. Y'all like, why this dude talking so fast? Yes, I talk fast, bro. I just talk fast. It's just me. No cap. Hey man, hold up. We in this thing, man. As you guys can see. But yeah, the girls are right here.
Talk to them real quick. Hey, I might bomb out the first little game.
I've been working on my sore, so hey.
Yeah, we've been in the gym, bro. So look, spare the boys, no cap, because the girls hit some strikes and everything. They wasn't working as hard as the gym, bro. No cap. So we real sore, so we not able to like realize full potential, really go crazy with it. Spare us in the comments, man. But yeah, yeah, Sirski. Hey, look, make sure y'all go check out my boy Instagram page, man. But I think the girls outside, so we finna go ahead and head out there.
I can't do it.
So we're here with the Miss Lovely. You feel me, bro? We bowling. We got, it's 48, 34, 60, 30.
I think it's
broke. Bro, I just zoomed in on the score, bro.
It's broke.
Yeah, how did you just do that though? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
It's broke. It
oh, the whole game is broke?
I don't know.
Yeah, the whole game is broke. This is professional bowler right here. Alright, gang, I'm sorry, but yeah, look at the score. Yeah. Hopefully we could like have some type of comeback at the end.
Yeah, I might want to have some type of comeback at the end because
bro, I don't know how you got 89. She look it.
She a professional bowler. She a professional bowler for real, undercover.
I really suck.
Stop right now.
I'm just busting y'all ass.
I'm waiting on next game to go crazy.
Bro, real life, bro. I'm done playing games on the next game for real. Cause I was not even trying. Cause I'm trying to spare them. She finna go crazy. Watch. Oh yeah, oh yeah. So y'all telling me she's not a professional bowler? So you telling me you're not a professional bowler? Bro, y'all had me capping. Man, hell no, bro. Hell no. All right, man, so pretty much this is the final score. These niggas trying to.
Oh,
y'all ain't getting that, bro. Hey, keep restarting that bit over, bro. Real life, bro. Cause y'all cheating. Y'all cheating. What y'all mean? Y'all didn't know that. Come on, bro. And then she gonna give me two gutter balls on my chance on the last go, bro. Real life. Come on, start next game.
Oh. You don't even know how to do it. I don't even know
how to do it. All I know is y'all see the results. Mari and Nunu came in top.
We going crazy.
So it's a whole new game, as you guys can see. And this game, look, I'm gonna go for real, bro, because I was really sparing the first time, like I said. I'm real life gonna be trying and everything. And yeah. Alright, what? She think I'm playing.
So this pretty much lies on me right now. We got like 5 minutes left. Everybody got 10s on the board.
And we trying to make a perfect 10 slot for the first one because we're gonna have to leave after this. And I don't know if I can do it. I'm not gonna cap. I'm gonna get a record. You record it for me?
You gotta put it to it on, I'm fucking
come on. Come on, you gotta get that middle.
Across the board. First
ever
do this, okay.
No pressure.
Why would you say that? Come on, bruh. Real life.
Oh, you got it!
Damaury is in the chat. Yeah, y'all see 12 now. But anyways, we all have perfect 10s on the board, you feel me?
Oh God, so you gonna have to leave that in here. Hand that to his rightful owner.
For you?
It's rightful owner.
The
you feel
heavy.
Me? You gotta sip the rest of this drink. You tripping.
Blue is
your color.
It's not even blue.
Blue is your color.
This is like turquoise.
That's not turquoise.
It's like a green.
Yeah, that's like a green stuff. For real.
No cap. What you been getting to though? Say you going where?
No.
Look at that. Ooh, I was finna say something on camera, but look at them over there, matching this shit.
camera down though, man. I'm gonna have a little talk.
He's
hey man, y'all tell me, hey bro, y'all tell me they don't look good together, man. Y'all comment down below right now. No cap, man. This is crazy.
Oh. Hopefully that get everything right there.
I don't know.
I see.
I'm gonna put my camera
in the back. You finna put your camera in the back?
It's the same.
Oh shit. Does it? I'm gonna sit right here.
Damn.
Ooh. Hold on now. Okay then. Yeah. Hold on. We might need to take some pics with this.
Let me I see. Know for real.
Take a couple.
Cute.
Nigga, bro, take the picture, bro. What are you doing?
All right, come on.
Man, you be taking like 3 years to take a picture, bro. What's up?
Shut that shit up.
Who are you talking to? You can see it? You conceded? Yes.
Crap.
Most deaf.
Crap.
Most deaf. Look at your home screen, lock screen.
I just love myself.
So. Photos.
Are you?
No, I'm not actually. I was looking at you.
It's giving.
It's not giving. I was looking at you whenever I said you're cute. Go like this. Put a little heart shit up. You know how to do that? I gotta put it on this hand then. How the fuck? Wait, how do you do it with this hand? How you do that shit?
Wait, what the fuck?
Do the heart shit. You know how to do it with your friend? It's
like this one?
Yeah.
Like you gotta put it up somewhere.
Come on. You gotta do it with your hand.
Wait.
Bro, what's up with this nigga, bro?
Hey! You ready?
Wait,
bruh, I'm ready, bro. We doing
coming.
Something, bro.
We coming.
Look,
we coming.
Hold on.
We gonna do that video too before you leave. Like this?
Hold on. You gotta put your finger more like curved, like mine. Yeah. Waves come.
Anybody ever had you? Can't have you like I. What? Are you gonna sing it?
Oh yeah, come on.
No, I'm gonna sing it.
My bad. All right. Waves come. Anybody have you? Yeah, I mean, like I got you now. How do I know that I'm smart? Oh shit. Hell, bro.
Wait, do you not know the song?
I did, but I just started fucking that shit up. I don't even know what was going on in
come
my
on,
head.
Bro, go on. Yeah.
Damn,
I don't smoke, but I
take a puff and crush on you since you have braces,
bro.
On. Come on, let me hold it.
All right. It looks better when you hold it.
For a second.
Come on, don't fuck it up. I'm gonna think.
Close to you, oh my god.
Shut your ass up. You gotta go be a motherfucking thot.
Who finna be a thot?
Motherfucking thot.
Who finna be a thot?
Motherfucking thot.
Nigga. Let me see that video.
That bitch cute.
You cute. She cute.
I forgot we was on there.
Oh god. Shit, appreciate it. Hey man, bro, I am so happy, bro. I'm not gonna cap, man. If you got to this point of the video, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I love all of you guys, man. Hold on, bro. Nunu, what you gotta say to the camera, bro?
Hey,